Good morning. 59 degrees, perfect day for speed golf. It's pulling out all the stops to try to do the fastest round I've ever done. I only brought three clubs, three hybrid, 8-iron, and gap wedge. No putter even. 10-second limit on looking for lost balls. Didn't bring the watch, so not looking at yardages, not entering my score on the watch. Mostly putting with the hybrid, I think. Wish me luck.
This is a park putt. Woo! Fifty-eight minutes. My fastest by 20 minutes. Not a strokes record, but dang, that felt good. I think I can learn a few things from that round.